Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to view and print Amazon invoices for tax purposes or just for you to keep up with. So unfortunately, there's not a very easy way to do it in the Amazon app on your phone. So just open up a browser tab like I have here on my phone. I'm using Safari. You can use whatever browser you want. Go to the browser bar there, type in Amazon.com and go ahead and go to Amazon.com. Log into Amazon on the web browser. So there should be a button there that says log in or sign in. As you can see, my name at the top there of this page. Go ahead and once you've logged in, tap on your profile there or profile image, and you're going to see an option that says your orders. Go ahead and tap into see all. You're going to see all upcoming and all current orders. Let's say we want to see and print an invoice for this top order here. So I'm going to select that order at the top and I'm going to scroll down to where it says order info. And then I'm going to tap where it says view order details. Go ahead and tap into view order details. And then when you do that under view order details, you're going to see an option that says view invoice. If we tap into view invoice, it's going to give us an actual invoice where we can print. Now, in order to download as a PDF or print from this page, there is a blue link at the top that says print this page for your records. If you tap on that blue link there, there is a option or a share option at the very top. It's the square with the arrow on it. So if we actually tap on the share option there, we have the option to save to files as a PDF, or we can airdrop it or send it via text messages. So if you want to, you can go to save to files, and then you can save that to wherever you want, tap save, and that's going to save it on your device. And you can airdrop or send it out how you want. That's it. That's how you find it, and that's how you print the invoice. Now, if you are on a computer or a PC, whatever you're using here, go to your Amazon account. It's much easier. And when you're here, log into your account and then go to your orders up there in the right-hand corner where it says returns and orders. Click on returns and orders, and you're going to see a list of all of your orders. Go ahead and find an order that's been delivered. We'll say this one right here. And then you're going to see right here next to view order details, you'll see an option that says view invoice. If we click into view invoice, it's going to take us to an actual invoice that we can print from this page from Amazon to keep for our records. If you have any questions, please put them in the comment section. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.